And the Wiper Party is now daring the Orange Democratic Movement to abandon the infamous handshake if it feels it no longer serves its purpose. This even as the chairperson of the National Assembly Budget and Appropriations Committee comes to the defense of Interior PS Karanja Kibicho over an outburst from ODM, saying his efforts this far are what have helped the BBI discourse stay afloat. Kennedy Moredi with details of this unfolding political saga.
Rumbling within the handshake team continues to take center stage, with the Wiper Party now angling to join the war.
Hawa watu wamekuwa invited kwa serikali ya Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta. Now they want to dictate to the president. Wale watu watafanya kazi kwa ofisi ya president kina nani? Wale watu watafanya kina nani? Abana, if ODM is not satisfied with the terms and conditions of the handshake, let them quit.
According to Senator Wambua, the ODM has held President Uhuru Kenyatta captive, and it was time the president cut its leader loose and look the Kalonzo Musyoka, Moses Wetangula, Gideon Moi and Musalia Mudavadi direction.
Wewe nikiukaribisha nyumbani kwangu, kuja kunitembelea na nikuandalie karamu kule. Usianze kunidictatia how I should cook my food, how I should make my tables, how I should do my things. Hiyo haitawezekana.
Over the weekend, close associates of ODM leader Raila Odinga, that is Suna East MP Junet Mohammed, and Senate Minority Leader James Orengo, kicked off a storm, accusing Interior PS Karanja Kibicho of running the BBI show solo and micromanaging how it will be handled.
BBI should not be their responsibility. BBI should come back to the elected political representatives so that we can go to the people of Kenya and make sure they vote overwhelmingly.
Therefore, there are those who think that they can belittle the handshake and introduce other foreign elements and other foreigners and take us elsewhere. We want to remind them that where we were in 2018, as of February, Nyasachiel Wanyalodo Kanyo anytime, Katasani.
It should not be a finger pointing, because nobody has the preserve of directing this process. Nobody also has a preserve of saying that so and so should not be included in this process.
According to Kanini Kega, who chairs the National Assembly Budget and Appropriations Committee, ODM is resorting to washing dirty linen in public without exhausting all internal mechanisms.
I really don't understand why anybody would want to victimize Kibicho. In fact, credit be given where it is due. It's a bit premature to verify an individual, you know, and knowing very, very clearly that is not just an individual, is an institution.
The handshake team bringing together all its proponents are now pushing for a joint parliamentary group meeting this week to iron out the emerging issues with the effort of saving the BBI. Kennedy Muredi, NTV.